Hoxie Gallery with Jennifer Pescatello, who has a show opening this week. And Jennifer, tell me a little bit about this painting.
Well, this painting was it was a documentary about tea in China. And one of the images was quite haunting and very beautiful, and I took a picture with my camera phone, and it was black and white. The film was black and white, and the picture was a study for my next painting.
And this is the painting.